Here's my 12-inch Robbins-Meyer's tank. It's in really nice shape. It has been polished up at one point, but it has a nice flat patina. So here it is on. I don't remember what speed. It's low. Speed coil is kind of messed up. A lot of air. The plate on this one is cracked in half, so I'd have to epoxy it together, which stinks. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And that's the Robbins-Meyer's tank.